This might contain useful information.
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
Over here, if you please.
Good evening, sir. I trust you fared all right on the roads, despite the hour.
Getting proper rest is an important duty in its own right.
Well met, sir. There's all to be said.
We're to see this letter to Sir Leonard and Melv. Shall we board the oxcart as directed, Master? If you would be so kind as to follow me, I shall take you to the one you seek.
Well, if you insist. I'm only glad I don't have to lead the way for a change.
Gather round! Treat your ears to a tailbite!
The road ahead is long, Master. What are fairy stones for, if not times such as these?
'Tis as you say. I heard a rumor that this land was once a kingdom of Beastruns.
Truly?
Quite, though no definitive records remain.
Follow me, if you would.
A well-organized pack is my specialty. I'll see to it your burden.
'Twould seem we've all we need to hand. Following along, I trust. Take care not to lose sight of me.
Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste. That was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand.
The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. Over so soon, I seem to come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Not good enough.
Done. Thank you, Amazon. I'm overjoyed to have completed the task of your success. Frey, follow me. What's drawn here? It's fierce fire's fury. I grant you fire's blaze.
Much obliged. Take this with my thanks.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
We might always be so in step, eh?
Yon path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore?
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I leave?
I have a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. We're to see this letter to Sir Leonard and Mel. Shall we board the Oxcart as directed, Master?
It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. We ought to see this to its destination.
of flame.
I grant you roaring flame. I will protect you. You must wait.
This is rather thrilling.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us?
We would be ill-advised to proceed without light.
Forgive me, but I cannot guide you from here. This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
As a matter of fact, curious thing. One of my former masters chose to hire only women. I wonder why.
Now there's the thought.
Stumbles. Just one more push to bring it down.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. Arisen, are you all right? We're better prepared than we might have hoped. What we need is already to hand. I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
I'm sure there's a very good reason for this detour. We must respect our master's wishes.
Water is now invisible. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
I dare say that's part and parcel of the adventurer's trade. You see, our fight is not yet done.
If battle cannot be avoided, it is fight or die.
No quarrel here.
You have my protection.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
The day grows darker with our every step.
Ears pricked. It'll be difficult. There's aught to be found there. Can you not see it?
We ought to take a closer look.
Could have defeated this lot without him.
That was certainly worthwhile.
focus your strength, Arisen.
Sword strikes true.
These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair. I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Off we go, then.
Ready to forge on?
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us own our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge. We must not let down our guard.
Arisen! Are you all right? Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. We've no cause to visit a campsite as yet, methinks.
It is well to be prepared, but over-preparation will serve us not.
I'm still waiting on that report.
I must be the townspeople depend on me.
Food place? I'm ready for patrol.
Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
Let's see. What can we do without?
too. Might we not complete our delivery while we're here?
Perhaps once we've concluded this bit of business, we might allow ourselves a moment's rest.
Right you are.
There is a chance of being beset by beasts or brigands in an ox cart, but I'm willing to take the risk to put my feet up.
Fewer monsters are to be found. On the main road, though carts travel only.
Spell that thing myself. There you are. You will share my destiny. I am my hunger.
Mind the fluid it sprays. We'll do more than steal.
Be on your guard. fall. Yourself.
Twas a lesson in determination.
Somehow I knew you'd come. You have my gratitude as well, sir.
Ulrika, glad I am to see you unharmed. You must return to the village. Everyone is concerned for you.
Forgive me. I'd best go. But I shan't forget this. Thank you. Truly.
This ladder can take us to new heights.
Ah, excellent find.
Here at the inn, we also I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something?
Always a pleasure.
Tis a chest. I shall take a look inside. Forgive me, but I cannot guide you from here.
We have arrived.
wasn't sure we'd survive that, but here we are. My thanks for your efforts. What can I do for you? Ah, a letter from Lady Margaret, you say? It's a fair way you've come, then. Thanks. She's a kindly sort, I must say. We met when I worked with her husband, Sir Gregor, on one occasion. Now she's taken to inquiring after my health at the turn of every season.
Shall we report back now?
The letter has reached its recipient. Shall we inform Sir Donovan, Master? I believe that I can guide you to the person in question.
The vanguard is yours. Lead on.
Follow me, if you would.
Smothered up for a moment there.
If anyone gives me trouble, they'll taste the steam.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest. Pray, follow me. Restoration and reinforcement are the purview of a mage. Are you coming, Master? Our path is here.
It will take an age to arrive on foot. Better we made use of a ferry stone, if one's available. A fair distance divides us from our destination. Mayhap a ferry stone would serve us better than our feet.
You have my support. It is hard to find my footing in this darkness. I'll pick that up. We might have need of it.
An unlikely location for a path. Mayhap it leads to a hidden hoard of treasure.
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each...
Riding in an ox cart will be a welcome reprieve.
I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen.
This ox cart's bound for Vernworth.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
My curative magics are at your disposal.
Wait right there.
Ah, you've returned. How did you fare on the journey to Melv? Splendid. You've been an immense help, I must say. The cart reached its destination safe and sound, and from the tell of it, you even rid the road of a few monsters. You've certainly earned a reward, my friend. Here you are.
Ox carts seem a convenient choice for longer journeys. I see no harm in making use of them as needed, Master.
I quite agree. Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost.
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you.